中方上述举措是对美方无理行径的正当和必要反应，符合国际法和国际关系基本准则，符合外交惯例。中美之间出现目前的局面，是中方不愿看到的。责任完全在美方，我们在此敦促美方立即撤销有关错误决定，为两国关系重归正常。 创造必要条件，美驻成都总领馆的一些人员从事与其身份不符的活动，干涉中国内政，损害中国的安全利益，中方多次就此提出交涉，美方对此心知肚明。
President Nixon once said. He feared he had created a Frankenstein by opening the world to the CCP. And here we are. We the freedom-loving nations of the world must induce China to change, just as President Nixon wanted. We must induce China to change in more creative and assertive ways because Beijing's actions threaten our people and our prosperity. Securing our freedoms from the Chinese Communist Party is the mission of our time. And America is perfectly positioned to lead it because our founding principles give us that opportunity.